is for your chit chat.
I didn't do chit chat like your lies.
The question.
She, okay, why doesn't she apologize for all the lies she's making?
Which one do you follow?
Okay, shall I answer the question?
Which one is
okay, let me hold the Quran and read it and I'll answer the question. Why? All the brothers are being impressed. Okay, can I read it too?
Because he's not allowing you to analyze it.
I want to.
I already read it, sir.
Okay, open up another page. Another page. Okay, stop there. Let me read. Okay. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Don't interrupt. Do not interrupt. Do not interrupt.
Can you show
do
us?
Do not
interrupt.
Do not interrupt.
Can you show us?
Do not interrupt.
No.
Allah says in the Quran, فإذا قرأت القرآن فاستعذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
Allah says. Can I answer?
Listen,
so Allah, I'm just clarifying.
Allah says in the Quran,
yes.
Whenever you read the Quran,
yes.
Say,
yes.
I seek refuge.
Fastaith
billah mina shaitan urijin mean, seek refuge from the evil accursed Satan, right? And seek refuge with Allah
yes.
from this. So that's why what I did. Now, let me continue.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Let me read. Okay. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Ar-Rahmanirrahim. Malik Yawm
al-Din.
Iyaka na'budu wa Iyaka nasta'een. اهدنا الصراط المستقيم. Why don't you let me read? Why don't you let me read?
Because everyone knows what is the Fatiha.
No. I want to read from this Mushaf. I have not finished. No, let me finish.
You know the problem.
Excuse me. I haven't finished.
So let's read this.
No, I haven't finished. I'm not going to read. I'm going to only read when I finish that other one.
From this one.
Okay, let me finish the other one.
Mansoor.
Do not interrupt me in the middle of my reciting the Quran, the sacred text.
Yes,
you are disrespecting my text.
Yes.
Have some sense.
Right.
Have some respect. So let me finish the other one.
Mansoor, you already know.
No, I haven't finished.
By your heart.
I want to read it. No, I don't want to read it by heart. I want to read what it's there. I want to read what it's there.
Recited 17 times.
I don't want to recite by heart. I want to read what it's there.
Just compare that.
I want to read what is there. So let me continue. Why are you doing this like a child? Look at the child. Oh, don't let that read Quran away. A child. A child in
some
kind of teenager's body. On an old woman's body. What is it? Subhanallah. So now,
I can't believe standing here, your face is
okay. Shall I read this? No, give it to me. I can't see it without my glasses, right?
You know.
Right.
So, glasses.
When?
Yeah, I know.
Don't you have a shame?
I'm probably older than you. Do you know that?
You know.
Doesn't matter if you see me glasses or not. People can wear contact lenses, right? Right.
So, if I wear my
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. So I've read this and I've read the first one. Now, what's your point? I read both of them. That's your answer. Where's the lady gone? I read both of them.
You heard this, yeah? He just recited.
You read both of them?
Yeah. You heard it, yeah?
Approximately 10 minutes ago, you made a claim. You don't recite this.
You heard it, yeah?
I just recited and tell you that I do now. I have recited.
You just recited.
So what's the difference?
Surah.
Yes.
Okay. Did you let me even finish it? A hypocrite! Look at the hypocrite! She did not even allow me to finish Fatiha, and she only recited Fatiha. He didn't even let me finish.
Let's see if you recite the both Qurans.
Yeah.
The both bookmarks, please.
Okay, brother, I would like you to read it first.
Can you read it?
Yeah. Now, can you read it, Hatu?
Can you read it? Read it. You read it first.
Now you read it first.
You read it first.
Okay, brother.
Can you recite this verse?
To read it first.
Well, I am. So, push it. Now,
can you read this one?
Now, I would like you to read it first.
Yes.
Can you read this, please?
Only after you read it.
I never.
This is only condition. I just. I do.
Of course you will.
Then how do you
give conditions?
Then how do you different?
That's the only condition.
If you come in, how do you different?
Brother. The only condition I'm making today, she can lie, she can cheat.
You come in, how do you different?
Look.
The only condition she can make is this.
It is
I don't care if she lies, because God will punish her for that.
Inshallah.
Right. The only condition is you read it first.
Read the verse for us.
You read it first. That's my condition.
Can you read the verse for us?
That's it. My only condition.
Sir, can you read the verse
You read it first.
No, I'm not going to
read it.
End the discussion.
Let her read it. Can you read it? You read it. You
read it. The reason for that is, he wrote this Quran.
Yeah. No shame. Decepticons.
You don't follow your Bible, you know that.
Yes, can you just pan
it? No. You lied here, you said Islam is sexist.
Four Bibles!
You said Islam is sexist. The Quran condones.
The
Quran says Islam telling the Muslims to beat their wives. Listen to this. Do you know the Bible is sexist? Please.
Can you tell us?
Do you know the Bible is sexist? No. We finished this with the
different languages.
Do you know the Bible is sexist? These two came here.
Yes.
And then telling Muslims that there's a verse in the Quran.
Yes.
Telling the Muslims. They're going now. You said Islam is sexist?
It is.
Can I ask you? Come on, debate. They are running. They are running. The Bible is sexist.
If you want to have a debate,
sexism in the Quran or in the Bible?
Yes.
Hold it. Sexism in the Quran and the Bible, they're going to run away.
Yes,
you lied, you came here, Islam is sexist. Let's debate. No, you said it. No. I'll answer that. I'll answer in a minute.
No,
you finish in Mansour. Otherwise, you are Satan. Sexism in the Quran, the Bible, there. Let's debate. I'm going to quote verses from the Bible, they run away. Or lie. Verses from the Bible. The Bible talks ill of women. The Bible speaks ill of women. You know the Bible? The Bible said I'm better than you. Don't go. The Bible said I'm better than you. Please. When I came, you are recording me. You are recording me. No, I'm talking to you. The Bible, I'm better than you. The Bible said a man is better than you. You know? Relax. No, I know you. Guess what? I know your approach.
Answer the question. Is you know the approach?
Look, I'll come to that. I will run away. No.
You've been there for 1 hour with Mansour. You came here. Islam is sexist. The Quran. Run away. Let me show you. They are running. See, this is it. They come here. They lie. They attack. They can't defend. They can attack, they can't defend. They cannot defend.
Copy and paste.
Guess what? Contradictions in the Quran, the Bible, the Bible. Contradictions in the is one away. The Bible and the Quran, which is the word of God. Let's debate. They are running. They give them back. The Bible and the Quran is the word of God.
Because Bible is the enemy. It's the enemy.
They told you that they ignore me. Look. These are fake. They come here every week. They betray them, attack, and they can't defend. Let's give it. Please. They're running. They're running. The Bible said, let the woman stand silence in all submissiveness. I permit no woman to speak or to have authority over men. She should keep quiet. For Adam was called forth and Eve. And Adam.
Are you Christian?
You don't follow the Bible?
Are you Christian?
Are you following the Bible?
Are you Christian?
Are you following your Bible? You are not. Hypocrite! Why is the hijab? Why is the hijab? Look at this. The Bible says cover your hair. If you come into the bed, look at them.
And I haven't said that you become apostate and deny the Bible.